like we always do with this time. I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Well, I would say my connection with Kanye West is music in general. But other than music, I feel like his work ethic, I kind of relate to that in a way, because it's like Kanye West spend most of his time creating. And I feel like I'm always like trying to create something, trying to create new ideas. And I feel Kanye West is like, in a way, is like a trendsetter to like having like a breakthrough new idea.
Hey, Jay, what you guys say about that nigga Ye West, man?
Ye West, hot, fire, put my money on it.
All right.
What helped him, like, get more to the forefront is when Jay-Z allowed him to produce for him on The Blueprint. He pretty much, you know, in that time of Rockefeller, he pretty much shaped that production. Kanye as a rapper, I would say he's very political and like conscious. It was a time when Kanye West was trying to be a rapper, but no one in the music business was trying to sign him. He even went to Capitol Records and tried to get a record deal. He was ready to get signed, but the president of the label somehow persuaded him not to sign Kanye because he had this past history of just being a producer. So no one really actually believed that this guy with this book bag producing music can be an artist, can rap.
I looked at this accident as God saying, I'm about to hand you the world. Through the wire, it seemed like it was the worst thing that could have possibly happened to me. And now, it's obviously the best thing.
The song, Through the Wire, that's a sample from Chaka Khan. It's a song where it's like, it tells you throughout anything that you like going through in your life, it's like, you still can do it. It's like, you just gotta push for it, because things is gonna happen. And it's like I said, that was the time during when he was in his accident. His mouth was wired shut. 2 weeks later, he recorded that song, and it popped for him. So I feel like that is a good definition of going through the wire and still being able to create and do things from a bad situation. His career took off like in a major way. Like, the graduation album, The Life of Pablo. This man got 21 Grammys. It's like, at this point in his career, it's like, what can go wrong?
I just love Trump. That's my boy. Like, when you hear about slavery for 400 years, that sounds like a choice.
I feel like he was trying to say that people chose to stay in that. We did have some people fighting, trying to get out of it, but the majority of the people stayed in the situation. So in a way, it is kind of like a choice, but it's a choice out of fear. At the end of the day, Kanye West has good music. Whether or not you like him, you can't say that he doesn't have good music. Like, let's think about it, because now people are saying about that the Jesus is King album, they're saying that it's trash. But I really feel like the only reason why they're saying that it's trash because of what they think he represents. But if you take from what you feel that personal issue that you have with him, that you feel what he represents from his music, and just listen to the music, I mean, I think you have a better outlook and you appreciate the music more than rather than just keep thinking about his character. When you're in a dark place, you create some of the best shit.
Niggas gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me?